I'll tell you what is the small, there's a thin line between fashion designer and costume designers. So we'll just see that what difference it is. So jo fashion designers hote hain, like person who's catering to customers or clients for some wedding thing or even for the day-to-day life stuff like boutiques hote hain, you know, the fashion designer mostly have to deal with the clients. Like they have to know ki aapka jo target market hai unko kaise kapde pasand hai, you know, what colors they like, you know. So fashion designer, they have to deal with the client. Agar aap wedding ke liye dress design kar rahe ho, aapki jo bride hai ya fir jo bhi groom hai, you need to sit with them, talk to them what they like, you know, how they want to the whole outfit is. So you know, you have to deal with the clients. But the costume designer, they have to deal with the directors, movie directors, with the actors, with the cameraman. Cameraman is called as also a DOP, director of photography. Unke saath fir jo production designers hote hain, who makes the setups and the color combinations and everything. So costume designers have to deal with them, you know. And fashion designer needs to fulfill the requirement of the client. अगर आप वेडिंग लहंगा बना रहे हो, उनको कुछ एक्स वाई जेड पॉकेट चाहिए इन द घाघरा फॉर कीपिंग अ मोबाइल. नाउ डेज ब्राइड्स डू दैट बिकॉज नो बडी कैन स्टे विदाउट फोन्स नाउ डेज, यू नो, वेयर यू विल कीप योर फोन्स, यू नो. मेनी ऑफ द गर्ल्स आस्क फॉर द शॉर्ट लाइक सीक्रेट पॉकेट्स, यू नो. सो यू नीड टू नो ऑल दिस स्मॉल स्मॉल रिक्वायरमेंट्स ऑफ योर क्लाइंट्स. बट इन कॉस्ट्यूम डिजाइनर नीड्स टू, यू नो, of course the designer needs to make actor comfortable and, you know, of course needs to fulfill the character's requirement. Like if the girl is playing a teacher, like a professor role, you know, the professor hone ke liye jo bhi required cheeze hoti hai wo aapke costume mein honi chahiye, you know. So costume designer needs to know ki wo character mein kya kya necessities hai and that needs to be incorporated in your costume. So this is the small difference between fashion designer.